So tonight I'm going to be recording down this cell hallway. Got the device over here that is a EMF detector from Cambridge Labs. A few minutes ago it was going from red to yellow. I don't know if it's picking up my phone or not. It could be. We'll let that run as long as the battery goes. It may not last the full night, which is okay. We'll let that run. And then over here I've got a voice recorder. Because the audio on the Wyze camera isn't nearly as good as I'd like. So we'll have that also playing or recording. We've got three balls on the floor. We'll see if they move overnight. We'll watch for shadows or voices down the hallway. Right next to the camera is the cell Jacob Nelling was in 1883 when he was dragged out and lynched. So we're just going to see if we can get any activity down this short hallway. And then back in this direction, so up in what is called the women's dorm, we have another voice recorder going, digital voice recorder. Last week the group here picked up a growl in this vicinity, so we'll let this run overnight and see what we get. Hopefully we'll get some footage that we can share, and if we do, we'll share it. That's kind of the point, right? So have a great night and have a great weekend. I returned to retrieve equipment. And, oh, the EMF detector is still going. The battery's just about dead though. That's impressive. Okay. The balls did not move. Wasn't sure if that experiment would work, but hey, what the hell. My balls are still in the same place. And we'll check. The digital voice recorder is still going. So we'll go ahead and stop that. Check. 15 hours there. Camera's making noises, so I think it's time we unplug you. And I'm going to use the flashlight so I can see what I'm doing here. And we'll stop recording. Hopefully we've got something. Actually chills suddenly, so I thought I'd start recording again, just see what we get, if anything. Before I go, is there anybody in here that would like to communicate before I walk out the door? Jacob Nelling, are you in here? That was a plastic bag. All right, I'm gonna go.